This is Stanford. Train. Here comes a train. Grand Central, this is an R train. Or then we have the next train. Here it comes. There goes that epic train. Hi, Dad. Say hi.
Hi. Cheers.
Oops. Sorry, Dad. I had blurry. They just readied it. So now this is for our train now. Now we're waiting for our final one. Oh, it's a big day for us. Just before it was just right because it was a commuter train. We were going to Grand Central. And now they did get it really quick for our train to come through because they come through pretty quick. There's that other train.
Hey, Tony's Jim.
What?
So did Tom Rowe or Fred get to you last night? Yeah, very stupid. I told Bob this morning at 8 o'clock about the situation. Just in case they got angry at us.
Oh yeah, well no, simply we're updated. They didn't tell you in advance if you set something up.
If you can see here, we have catenary on our railroad. This is the New Haven Railroad, but New Haven Line. It's the Amtrak too. This is the, I'm pointing toward New York or Washington, but we are heading toward Washington, D.C. Well, I meant to say that, Union Station. Well, the first station after this one from our train route is New York City, which is Penn Station. Penn Station is one of the best train stations, and it has catenary in it for some reason. And in Grand Central, sorry about that, there's a train coming up here. Grand Central, but in Pelham, New York, these trains, they have a switch in them, but the engineers switch, so the pantograph will go down, and then they'll have these special like magnets that produce electricity that come from these third rail bars, and then it'll be running, because the bridges are so low in the part of New York where these trains go, because it shares with the Harlem and Hudson line, which are only third rail. And Grand Central's just, it's third rail, but it's very nice, and that's as far as the New Haven goes for Metro North commuter trains.
Mm-hmm.
That train's just going right through. I'm just not supposed to stop anymore.
Information.
This is the track we're on right now. This is track 3. This is where our train's going to be on. Coming on. Sorry about that, everyone. Now, I'm going to walk over here. This one, the platform, it's usually reserved just for the New Canaan branch. This New Canaan branch is only 4 stops. Glenbrook, Springdale, Trumbull, something like that. It's something near like that. And New Canaan. It's a very short route. And the stations are short, so they only need about 3-4 cars. And also, they can also have local service from here to New York. Make all station stuff. And also, here is our train coming in.
It's not there yet.
It's coming in. I see it right now.
Got a stop signal.
What?
Stop signal.
No, that's for this way. It's it. Oh. Ooh.
Oh, that's why.
You couldn't see it coming in.
Yeah, because it was behind
me. Here it comes. This is our train number 2155. Amtrak Acela Express.
Back up.
I know,
back
you just...
Back up behind the yellow line. Well, one more pace over.
I'm fine right here. Business class! That is, it's business class! That's business class! That's business class right there. It even said right on it. Mm-hmm. Can we go into that one? Can we go? Hello everyone, I just got on the train. Train Amtrak 2155. This is the interior. The quiet cars located next to the first class. So we're not in the quiet car right now. And this is... Yeah, there we go. Got the lights right there. Tray tables. And this is really quiet. Here's the overhead bins for you.
Good morning.
We're going to be here for 4 hours and 3 minutes. Alrighty. Now you can depth of Kim before. He said it was okay that I videotaped. It was really nice. I'm gonna take my Boston and New York. I don't even know what it's saying. Now earn Amtrak guest rewards. Stay at our new hotel partner. Hey Dad, you can look at the sign.
Yeah, I can see it over here.
Yeah, and it's also right behind you. Oh yeah, it has. You can plug in your cell phone and charge it too. On the 120 volts. It says you can do that. Or you can plug in DVD players. And there's also and there are armrests too, and you can bend your seats back a little bit.
Ah, you get the sound of the horn. It was a very good idea to go in the front.
Yes, because you get the best. They usually have the first class in the front. Oh, they must have it in the back.
It's the other front.
Yeah.
It's going the other way.
Registration.
So don't tape too much here, okay?
I won't.
Maybe after the bridge stop, tape it.
I will. And then I'll tape once we get into the Sunnyside Yard.
Right.
Let me see if I can get there. Just going over the bridge right now. Nope. Can't hear it. I don't know why they did that. And let's pass this one station. Costco.
Should be the old power station here.
Power station.
Metro North. Or New Haven Railroad as it was.
Yeah. Is Cost Cop. Sorry about that.
Going a little fast for it being that close, by the way. You might think.
Yep, there it is. I see it right over there.
It's the Hellscape Bridge. So take video of it. Don't point it up in the sky.
Here's the Hellscape Bridge. It's coming up. But now we'll have to make a tight turn to get on it. Oh, yeah, I was talking to some guys before, Dad. And they said I can ask the conductor if I can go up to see the engineer. There's a Hell's Gate Bridge right over there.
That's a sewage plant. That's a big one, too. Holy cow.
Wow.
Going through all of the plants.
We are just about to go over the Hellscape Bridge, which is the East River. Right now, if you look down, it's the East River. And this is the Hellscape Bridge. Let's take a look. Just going over the bridge right now. Oh
yeah. Look at what your tape is.
That's a long bridge. No, it's not. That's American Airlines right there. We're very close to LaGuardia.
Good stop.
Very good. Right over there is along the mural. It's too many trees. A better shot. There's along the mural again with a better shot. We are now just arriving in Sunnyside Yards. Oof! Aww. Scratch the camera. Whee! This is Sunnyside Yard. We're just approaching now our destination, one of our destinations, which is this station. Got out of Penn Station. We are the first car business class I do to the. Oh, look at that flood, Dad.
Don't forget your taping.
Yeah, I know.
What she's saying is that she may want to come out not wearing a tie and a white dark shirt.
Wow.
I still go back to the first one. What are you saying?
And then if you can see this post right there, and then. Oh, there we go, Swedish meatball. This is the big junction of a lot of hype. This is freight yard. This is a freight yard, just passing. And then we're also going to pass all the highways. Oh, big junction, a few roads. Oh, this is Newark.
Zacaucus?
What?
At the end of the day, people want...
That's strange. I didn't know they had this. I don't know. Oh, this must be a New Jersey transit station. That's a good look. Comes a big junction.
Forget your taping.
Yeah, look at the boat. See, there's a boat right on the side of the water right there. For some strange reason. This big junction just passing through. And our next stop.
Ooh, a lot of water there.
Okay, hold on. Oh, another rail yard. Another rail yard. There we go, New Jersey Transit. The railroads. Engine freight. And now just driving at our destination, which is Newark Penn Station. So what highway was that? Oh, it was a highway.
Can you stop taping?
Alrighty.
Well,
there we go, the subway system.
It's a path.
Pathway, sorry about that.
So I just need you, I'm gonna be out of the office today. I need you
pathway. We're almost coming up to our seconds.
Wow, it's a full river.
Yeah, it's a really running river. Oh, we're in New Jersey Transit right there. There we go, diesel engine.
There's a path, there's a yard.
Pathway.
And also a repair shop.
Ah. Oh, they're working on that track there.
But doesn't manufacturer show negative?
I'm gonna ask the conductor later about
it. You know,
I'm gonna ask the conductor later.
Later?
Yeah, not yet.
Because it may change conductors again. You never know. Although I think it's. They split it half and half.
So they probably did their half already. What station? Oh, this is Harrison.
Remember, you're taping.
Yes, I know. Oh.
Keep it tilted up.
Sorry.
You gotta be aware of that. No, don't tape too much. Save some tape for later.
I will.
I only have one tape. 60 minutes worth. Okay.
Just this little part. Bridge. This big bridge going over. I don't know what bridge it is.
My oversight.
Oh, ladders.
Ladies and gentlemen, this station stops Newark, New Jersey. Thank you for traveling Acela Express service. Have a great afternoon. Watch your step, please. Newark, New Jersey, now arriving.
I'm going to stop right when we stop.
Okay, whoa, don't move around so much. Tilt up.
just to let everyone know, we're just arrived. We're almost at Philadelphia, 30th Street Station. Well, we're nearing Philadelphia 30th Street Station. Oh, big curve.
Make sure you have all your luggage. Thank you for traveling at Acela Express Service. This is the only stop in the state of Pennsylvania. Once again, thanks for traveling Acela Express Service. Watch your step. Philadelphia coming up.
But it's not in the city. You got to rent a car.
SEPTA and Amtrak 30th Street Station.
See you later. Fine.
Take as many as you like to, Dad. Take as many as you want.
Is this replacing your car or is this her toy car? It's,
I don't mind. This is the station of Philadelphia, 30th Street Station. I'm just coming in now.
I don't think so.
Just gonna record a little bit here. Now shunting barricade. SEPTA right there.
Yeah.
Just starting to speed up again. Oh, there we go. Watch tower. Yep, we're speeding up again. And ready for Wilmington, which is in Wilmington, Delaware, which is in 19 minutes till we get there. Ooh, hard tilt. I was recording. The station right now. Yeah, they've renovated it big time. Hi everyone, this is regional service train 88. It's the 22nd of April. The train we were taking forward to sell it on the 19th, which was Thursday, which was Acela Express 2155. This is regional 88 that came from Richmond. Right now we're riding in a train car that's from the 70s. Our train specs, so it took us a little while to find the city of Washington. So, enjoy the movie. And we just left. This is a freight yard here, and that was Norfolk Southern. Boy, this is northbound, just like everyone now. Going back home to Stanford. Sorry that I'll go, it's not reading part, everyone, just trains. We're going very fast. We have to make it to Wilmington on time, because it's like 45 minutes from Baltimore. We have an engine called the Swedish Meatball. I'm from Sweden, I don't know why they named it the Meatball. It's very strange.
Also known as an AM7.
It's also, yeah. Also known as an AM7. Thank you. is, Aberdeen Airport. This is my dad's saying. It's a military airport. And then conversations are passing to Halloween. Not railway, if I'm correct. Or probably is Mark Railway.
Main maintenance facility for all of Amtrak.
Just one of the conductors saying that we're just coming into Philadelphia right now. 30th Street Station. Mm. And it's,
I have a nice
what have I said? Oh, I think it's I think that's Interstate 76 right there. I don't know. Something like that. But it's completely backed up.
Philadelphia 30th Street Station, please make your way to the door at this time. If you're continuing on past New York, Philadelphia, ladies and gentlemen, if you change your seat, please take your seat check to your new seat with you. Once again, if you're traveling beyond Philadelphia and you're moving, switching seats, please take your seat check to your new seat with you. Thank you.
Can I switch?
No.
Why?
You need to switch. Seats to switch to.
What do you mean?
Aren't that many people getting off?
Oh. That said 88 Boston. This is regional 88 and it's going to Boston. There's a balloon in the zoo, Philadelphia Zoo. Yeah. That's the engine. Right there. We're in the fifth car from there. Somebody's around there. Ah, there we go. Better view though.
It's like a zoo. The zoo looks like a zoo. Good lord.
Oh,
lines to get in.
Conductor was just saying that they're just getting into Trenton now. Trenton, New Jersey. There's the radar tower for Newark International Airport, which we're just about to check. So, go ahead and keep recording here. That's a strange subway system. What is
it?
Monorail. There's another monorail. This doesn't look much like a monorail.
Ladies and gentlemen, now arriving at Newark International Airport. This is Newark Liberty International Airport. Please make sure you have all your personal items and watch your steps. There will be a small space between the train and the station platform. Now arriving at Newark Airport, all doors open for Newark Airport.
Newark International Airport, it's a newer station. Came out like 2002 or something like that, but they put one in there.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, Cafe Car is temporarily closed for restocking. Cafe Car is temporarily closed at this time. An announcement will be made when Cafe Car is ready to reopen. Cafe Car will not reopen until after New York. Once again, Cafe Car is temporarily closed at this time.
I mean, two more stops.
Yeah.
Airplane going to Newark Airport, International Liberty. The airport name is Newark Liberty International Airport.
But we're not anywhere near it right now.
Yeah, I know. I know where they left the button. I'm just saying because the airplane left. Going to Newark there. And now our next station stop will be New York Penn Station, which will have to be waiting there for 17 minutes. Two more. That's New Jersey Transit, right there, a diesel. The thing is about when you're on an Amtrak New Jersey Transit train, your train usually has to sit. Actually, Amtrak train, your train usually has to wait in there for around like more than 10 minutes, or at least 10. And ours is almost for 20.
I don't know. I've got that. For some reason, you kicked it out of your back.
Oh, I don't know. There's a yard for New Jersey Transit. Going over a bridge. New Jersey Transit goes with electric locomotives and passenger cars and regular diesel cars. Now we're just coming to the big junction. And if I can see you. That is the Empire State Building right there. We're in the area. Yeah, a big area junction. Oh, oops, we're not. Yeah, that is the Empire State Building. This is just a junction. Yeah, railroad track there. Freight yard, want to get that one. A freight yard, it's a freight yard of some sort. We're just going through Sunnyside Yard right now. We've just left Penn Station. Our train is kind of off schedule right now, and we were sitting in the station.
Not that much off schedule, 3 minutes.
Yeah, only about 3 minutes off, but we were late coming in. Yeah, and also there was an Acela Express train, 2252, that left Washington this morning at 11. And it appears that it was supposed to leave Penn Station at 2:03, but unfortunately, when the conductor was because at Penn Station, the train switches brand new crew, he's an engineer, and when we asked the conductor what happened to that one train, he said that the train had broken down and they had brought a replacement train in, which it said 2212, but I guess they have to reprogram it to say 2252. Yeah, but it had broken down. It was sitting there for a long time.
Okay, what happened?
This is the Hell's Gate Bridge.
Well, you got advance notice this time. Yeah. Yeah, because he's off tomorrow, too. Yeah, I guess that's what he'll do. I think it's because he got some flooded, I think he got partially flooded out. Well, it should be on 17, but I don't know. I haven't been in since Wednesday, so I don't know. I'm just riding Amtrak here out of New York. I just got out of Penn Station.
This is a freight yard. Oh,
bridge.
Yep. Oh, that's not a bridge, it's a freight car.
Yes. Wow.
This is a Swedish meatball. Thank you.
Now this is Columbia Island Marina. This is where we're gonna splash the duck down. It is a public marina, but it's run by our United States Park Service, for which we have our Park Service rules and regulations. One of those rules, I'm not allowed to use the microphone here. I'll put that on when we get back out into the Potomac River. It's also why you don't have your quackers yet. We're not allowed to do any quacking in here. You're gonna get your quackers very shortly. You've been very patient. Thank you. Now, the only modification that we have to make to our duck is this lever by my right hand. This will engage the prop. Other than that, nothing else changes. The wheels do not fold up. The duck stays exactly the way it was when it was on land. And by the way, important safety announcement, if you should happen to feel water swirling around your feet, I need to know about that immediately, okay? And that is so I can be the first one off. That's right.